got here a little while ago and left, went to Home Depot, came back. Several months ago, we got a call. We did this roof. And then we did this lower roof. A couple months ago, we got a call that this roof was leaking. And it's leaking right along the wall. The cabinets is the kitchen. So there's kitchen cabinets hanging on that wall there. And the cabinets are, the back of the cabinets are wet. So water's coming in right here. But last a couple months ago, we got a call for this leak. So I just had my guy reinforce all the seams just in case. They were tight. He called and said, hey, everything's tight. I just said reinforce it anyway. So a couple months ago, we reinforced. Well, we found out that the water's still getting in. So, like I said, it's coming down these cabinets, right where these cabinets are. So, I pulled this lip up, and the wood that's underneath it here is dry. At least, yeah, dry to the touch. Now, up here comes out a little bit, so I just went to Home Depot and got caulk just to fill. That's the only possibility I could see rain coming in, so I just filled that up to see if that'll do it. And if it doesn't do it, I don't know. I don't know what it is. I'm just gonna have to take a hose. If it's still leaking, we'll have to take a hose and I'll hose this roof off section by section. And you know, if the roof is leaking, we'll find out what section it is. I'll have somebody in the kitchen as I hose off section here, section there, and when it leaks, if it leaks, whoever's in the kitchen can say, hey, it's leaking, so they'll know, you know, the section I'm hosing off, we'll find out where the leak is.
My ladder, I noticed